Hey guys, welcome back to Magnificent Creation. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you'll be notified whenever I upload new videos. So without further intro, let's get into today's video. Today I'll be showing you how I made this beautiful flower. To make this flower, I'll be using binding wire. You can use any other wire which is easier to bend. Then I'll be using this soft tissue. You can get it in different colors as well. And I'm going to use green color floral tape and a pair of scissors. So let's begin. Take your soft tissue paper, fold it in half, and with the help of scissor, cut it. I want the flower to be smaller in size, so I'm going to cut this sheet into smaller pieces. If you want a bigger size of flower, you can just stop it right here and carry on with the next step. I'm going for even smaller size. For this flower, you need rectangle pieces, so I'm cutting all the sheets into rectangle shape. For single flower, you'll be needing 18 rectangle pieces. Now, take one pile and a binding wire. In this pile, I have taken 6 pieces of rectangle. Now, start folding this pile in zigzag pattern. Once you're done folding in zigzag pattern, take the binding wire and secure it by twisting the binding wire. After securing it, it should look like this. Now, start lifting up the sheet one by one. Follow the same steps until you reach the end. When you're lifting up each sheet, make sure you're lifting the right side and the left side. Both the sides you should lift. Once you're done pulling all the sheets up, it should look like this. Now, repeat the same step for the remaining 2 piles as well. Now, take all the 3 flowers and join them together by twisting the wire. Make sure you're twisting the wire tightly so that it will not come off. As you can see, the flower looks so amazing, but it's uneven. So I'm going to trim at the edge so that it looks even. After trimming at the edge, you can go ahead and rearrange the flower. So, this is how you do the basic flower. It looks so amazing, right? Now, I'm going to cover this flower with green color floral tape. Here's a small recap of making white color flower. I have used the same steps which we had followed earlier. I finally ended up with this result. I think it looks good. If you ever try this video, I would love to see how it turned out for you. So make sure you're sending all the images to my social media. All my social media links are in the description box below, so don't forget to check it out. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and comment down below what you want me to do in the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead, hit the subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell icon. You'll be notified whenever I upload new videos. I'm pretty sure you don't want to miss those. See you all in next video. Bye guys, take care.